Yeah.
The last word in this acronym is effort. Now, I know it seems like all of the things I discussed ahead of time involve some sort of effort, right? But I'm referring to intentional effort, where when you don't want to do it, you still do it. That can cover a lot of different things. That can be, I don't feel like washing the dishes, but they need to be washed. I don't feel like folding his clothes, but they need to be folded or else they're going to be all over his room and it's going to drive me crazy. Those things require effort. Effort as in going above and beyond what you want to do in that moment. And that effort is required from both partners in order for a marriage to be successful. So even when you feel like you can't talk to your partner or you don't feel like you have the emotional capacity to deal with the situation, it's all good. Take a break, but make sure that you decide on a time to come back together and really talk through things with a clear head. Remember that other word in the acronym? Objectivity. Really consider the other person's perspective. So remember when I started this saying that communication is key, but you can communicate all day. You two can talk, but if you never come to agreement or if it escalates to yelling and insults and things, was communication really effective for what you have going on? No, because you have to put in effort. It takes effort to listen and really empathize with your partner as you're trying to work through a challenge together. It takes effort to come together and decide what is the best way to move forward. I'm not saying that this effort kicks in or this effort is only required when you're facing a challenge. Effort is necessary in the day-to-day routine and the mundane task of life, parenting, and your marriage. So I encourage you to put forth your best efforts to make your marriage successful. And that starts with humility, objectivity, maintenance, and then the granddaddy of them all, effort. Thank you for taking the time to watch these videos. I really hope that they're helpful to you in your marriage relationship, and even for those who are aspiring to be in a successful relationship. You can get more information about our family and life in general by following me, LD PhD, on Facebook or Instagram. You can also keep up with the Mitchells. Subscribe to Meet the Mitchells on YouTube, and you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram. I look forward to seeing you again.